Today, organizations are moving critical applications and data to multi-cloud environments to access innovative technologies and to optimize cost and resiliency. But managing risks across clouds remains a big challenge. A mix of cloud-native tooling augmented by third-party products and homegrown solutions leaves teams working in separate silos. They have no single source of truth for exposures, threats, and activity, leading to slow and ineffective security responses. This strains an already scarce pool of security talent, making it difficult to meaningfully reduce cloud risk. To help our customers manage and mitigate risks in their multi-cloud environment, Google created Security Command Center Enterprise, the industry's first risk management solution that fuses cloud security and enterprise security operations into a single solution. With built-in remediation, including automated case management and playbooks, SEC bridges the gap between your proactive and reactive security practices. It provides threat detection and posture management for your code, cloud identities, and data across multiple clouds with Mandiant frontline threat intelligence to keep defenses up to date against new and novel attacks, a continuous risk engine to prioritize security issues, and Gemini AI technology to help reduce toil on security teams, all running on a planet-scale security fabric. By being the first to converge cloud security and security operations capabilities, we are empowering teams to not only find security issues, but fix them, using common workflows to improve their overall risk posture. Let's take a closer look to see how Security Command Center can strengthen your cloud posture. One important strategy for reducing risk in a cloud environment is using strong security posture controls. Security postures can help organizations define, deploy, and monitor access controls in a consistent manner. It maps cloud controls to security best practices and to industry standards, helping to meet compliance requirements. I'm going to demonstrate the powerful posture controls available in Security Command Center. As I navigate into SCC, I can see a posture tab. I can start with more than a dozen out-of-the-box templates for BigQuery, Cloud Storage, Secure AI, and others. Let's look at Secure AI Extended Posture here. This policy set includes preventative controls that provide admission control over AI dataset, AI workbenches, and AI jobs. These policies are enforced at all times. Policies are mapped to NIST standard and their respective controls. Additionally, the second policy set available is a Security Health Analytics Detector, providing continuous detective controls during runtime. We plan to add detective controls for AWS and Azure. The template provided can be used as is or as a starting point for adding new policies. Navigating back to the Posture tab, I've leveraged both the policy set from Secure AI and added a new policy set called Acme Custom with 4 policies. Now I'll deploy this posture. I can deploy it at an org, folder, or project level. For this demo, I'll select the data ingestion project, where most of my AI data is being ingested. I can see that the posture is deployed, and the deployment count has changed to 1, and the posture is deployed onto the particular project. I'll go ahead and play the role of a malicious user who has obtained unauthorized access to the org policy within the project. I can look at all the org policies and click on this fixed node custom org policy and change its enforcement from on to off and set these policies. After this, when I navigate back to SEC, I can see there's a new type of finding called posture violation. I can also see that there is drift detected in the security posture policy. I can go to the source property and look at its intended and actual value. So, The expected enforcement was true, and now it is set to false. So, as you can see, we can, in real time, detect any drift in policy, so I can take quick action and fix my posture in my cloud environment. What we have seen in this demo is that I can leverage 15 plus out-of-the-box posture templates, including those for Secure AI, Secure by Default, Google Cloud Storage, and BigQuery, and create my own custom posture using SHA detector as well as org policy to secure my workload. Check out the description for links to learn more about making Google with Security Command Center Enterprise part of your security team.